Stephanie, this is Veronica,
and this is
Melody,
and we're all leaders with the San Diego Wilderness Basics course. Today we're going to try finding a hole in this air mattress. First step is to inflate the mattress. Secondly, make sure that the valve is sealed shut. And the third step is to submerge the air mattress under the water. So let's give that a shot.
What you'll notice is by Veronica's hand, there's a stream of air bubbles coming out of the mattress where the hole's located. What I'm going to do is put my finger right by the hole, and then Melody is going to take a marker, and she's going to indicate the spot. If you don't have a marker, chalk should do the trick as well.
Right here?
Yep. Once the air mattress is dried, we're going to seal the hole with a patch.